Alrighty, well, hello there. Here we are on Tuesday. I think it's August 11th, 2020. And around 9:30 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we're facing the south. Just trying to get a look at Jupiter over here. And it's hard to tell for sure, but let me tone down that ISO. But I think there's three of the moons are to the right and one to the left. And that star up at the 1 o'clock position should be a star in Sagittarius. So it's not one of the planet moons around Jupiter. Now we can't go in any further on the camera I brought outside. I'm on the Canon R Camera and the Tamron 35-150. And that is the max we can go. Whoa. Looks like we have a satellite there. As it dipped behind the willow tree. I don't see it. There it is. It emerged. It could be the ISS or just another satellite. I don't know. That's cool. Now our forecast isn't looking too good here. We might have clear skies during the day, but at night it's forecast to be cloudy, and we can see the clouds rolling in here. It was the same last night. Now Saturn's still over there in the trees. Can't even make it out through the branches. It's too dense. And the way the sky conditions are, I don't think I'm gonna go and change cameras and bring the other rig out. It's probably not gonna be worth it, so. And just so we know, we're at 1/8 shutter f2.8, and the ISO at the moment's at 16,000. And we just upped it to 20. You know, I want to try one more thing. If it works out, I'll put it in here, but if not, I'm going to wish you all a great rest of your week. See y'all, take care. It's now 9:35 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. All right, y'all take care. Bye now. Alrighty, and here's my test. I changed the camera to Canon Log. And we're still at 20,000 ISO, 1/8 shutter. With Jupiter over there in the south, along with a few stars of Sagittarius. Okay, and there's just way too much cloud activity to even take the lens up to 150, as we have a plane going by over there. And we did move it up to 25,600. We'll go back down to 20. And back down to 16. It's showing very dark. It might be the LUT I'm using. I don't know. There's 12,800. It's almost pitch black there. 16, 20, 25, 6. $32 to $40 and something streaked by there. Not sure if it was a bug or a meteor. There are the meteor showers, but I believe they'll mainly be seen over in the northeast sky, and we're facing south. I don't have a view of that direction. Too many trees over there. Anyway, that's going to do it. We'll end up here at 1/8, f2.8, 25,600, 20,000, and 16. And we'll leave it at that. Alright, so if I can grade this okay, we'll see how it comes out with the noise and all that, and I might include it. If not, I won't. Alright, so there we go. It's now 9:42 p.m. up here. Yeah, take care. Oh, and we can see Saturn peeking through over there, through the tree branches. And we just lost it. Anyway, once again, y'all take care. Have a great week ahead. It's now 9:43 p.m. Bye from Ohio.